Hi, you guys. I'm dressed as historical icon Rosie the Riveter, and I'm here to show you how to throw together a last-minute Halloween costume at the R. Riveter Fab Shop in North Carolina. And this will be with items that you can find right around the house. Follow me. What I'm wearing here today are high-waisted sailor pants and a marine button-up. But what you can find around the house are just yoga pants, jeans, steal your husband, your brother, your son's button-up shirt. You tuck it in, add the iconic headband, make the knot at the top, and then put on some lipstick and you're good to go.